it is.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jedha. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedha.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be... Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Gal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jedha.
Cal Kestis, it is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jedha has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there, too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Sorry, kid, with the dust storm brewing, this is as close as I can get. Rendezvous point shouldn't be too far.
Sit tight, you two. I'll find Seer's contact.
I'll keep Grease safe and sound.
Grease Dritus don't need no babysitter.
Sounds like someone needs a nap.
Watch it, you. Watch yourself out there.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Cal?
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Careful.
Whoa.
it out. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Hello. Nice. Looks like a prayer wheel. That ship's heading towards the rendezvous. Gonna beat us to Sears' escort. Thank you. like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. What's this? Something catch your eye? Nice job, BD. Defend me. The escort before the Empire does. Ooh.
You've been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi. They think to stand against us.
Like you have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this.
We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. The storm is coming. Stormtroopers. We should circle around the
thing. I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Just a speeder. Pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party?
We're stretched thin as it is. Post up here and keep your eyes open.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first. Okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Nice.
other are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.